One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
History. I'm Black 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 history.
I am
Black history. I'm Black history.
I'm Black history.
I'm Black history.
I am Black history.
In us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, his spirit is revisited.
Good morning. My name is Mr. Moore, your favorite sister, Possible Isaac Gordon Middle School, and the person who is the most important to me in regards to Black History Month would be Carter G. Woodson. Being a member of the Mega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated, Carter G. Woodson was responsible for the creation of Black History Month. So that would be my selection. Mega Psi Phi all day.
Child. Even Jesus got his crown in front of a crowd.
Black history is power.
Run with it now. Never look back. We done gone hundreds of miles from dark roads, heroes.
Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. No one can beat Muhammad Ali. Enemy is lethal, a king became regal. That is my greatest, the greatest man in history is Muhammad Ali. You look around my room, I have Nelson Mandela. I have a lot of different people, but Muhammad Ali, I like his perseverance and what he's done for the sports for blacks in the United States of America.
It will be ours. It will be ours.
Black History Month means a remembrance of where we have come from, what we have been through, and hopefully where we're going in the future. You got to know your past to know where you're going in the future.
One day.
So, for Miss Sam's, an influential African American would be Sarah Bowles. She is the creator of the ironing board, and without her, I would come to work wrinkled every single day.
Hi. My most influential person would be Dr. Ben Carson. Because even though he had challenges as far as his academics, he rose above it and became the great doctor we know today.
Hands to the heavens, no man, no weapon formed against.
Oh, hey. Can you talk about my most influential African American on this great Black History Month? I'm gonna have to go with Toussaint Louverture.
It's like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposed.
We had a slave revolt in Haiti, wherein the slaves actually overtook Haiti. So in the first country that was meant to be a slave plantation turned into a black owned country. That's all I got.
That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up when it go down.
So I would have to say the person who has been the biggest influence on my life, personally, in reference to Black History Month, would have to be my grandfather. I grew up in Mississippi, where the schools were definitely segregated years ago. And my grandfather worked tirelessly, just traveling back and forth to Jackson, Mississippi, which is the capital, just fighting, working with legislators to try and get the schools integrated. And that impact that he had, he would have to be the most influential person for Black History Month.
Now the war is not over. Victory is won.
The Black History person
I think has been the most influential has been President Obama. I must pay homage to Dr. King and people like Carter G. Woodson, whose idea it was for Black History Week, which became Black History Month. But right now, President Obama, he has provided a profound image for people around the world. He has proven himself to be a world leader and a great dad.
I would have to see Mary Burris provide some youth jobs for a lot of the youth in Washington, D.C., and other programs that he did, which made an impact for me, so I would have to go with Mary Burris.
Welcome to the story we call victory, the coming of the Lord. My eyes have seen the glory.
One of the most inspirational African Americans, I would have to say Dr. Charles Drew, for his advancements in plasma research as well as blood transfusions. So Charles Drew.
Black History Month is very important to me because it allows us the opportunity to recognize and celebrate the many contributions made by African Americans, not only to this country, but to the world as a whole. I'm a former African American history and African studies teacher, so I'm very well aware of the many contributions that we as a people have made to society as a whole. We celebrate Black History Month in the month of February because Carter G. Woodson wanted to recognize and celebrate Abraham Lincoln and Frederick Douglass's birthday. So although it's only celebrated for 1 month, it is incumbent upon us as a people, as a society, to recognize the contributions of African Americans every month throughout the year. Thank you.
The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, his spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walked through Ferguson with our hands up.